Marcel Spears is the man behind the mayor. We're happy to have him here. And here's the thing. In addition to all his other qualities, he's now has a dope stylist on speed dial.
I do.
And so is the dope stylist responsible for the, what do we call this?
I don't even know what it, I guess it's like a tie chain or a collar chain, but it came from Top Shop. Shout out to Top Shop. shout out to my stylist, Lauren.
But I like that you're taking risks. Because some guys would, you know, they don't want to.
But I
try
said I
different.
Like that. I'm going to wear that and just it says not even in a harbor. I'm going to wear that. No.
Not everybody.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, I don't even think I can get credit for taking the risk because it's like I have no idea what I'm doing. So it's like blind courage. I don't know.
Right. All right. Well, you look good.
At least blind courage is courage.
That's true.
Nothing about that.
It's true.
And we were also talking about our friend YNB. How much do you declare publicly?
Yes.
How much do you love
Yvette Nicole Brown?
I absolutely love Yvette Nicole Brown. I just told her we were shooting episode 113 last week, and I just told her how grateful I am to have her on the show and how much she means to all of us on the cast.
Her energy.
She definitely is the glue. She helped me find an apartment.
She did?
Yvette helped me find an apartment. Okay. Like, she offered to go around, because I was coming from New York, because I was working there. I went to school there. I did theater there. And I was coming from New York, and I was trying to find a place, like, super quick. And she was like, well, I can drive to some places.
See, that's a good friend right there.
Yeah, she was like, I'll Facebook Live you or, like, FaceTime you so you can see what it looks like. And she, like, helped me all the way.
You got it, man. You got people dressing you. You got people housing you. You know?
So, theater in New York. And now, here's
New York.
Everybody here who does a TV show, I'd love someday to do theater in New York.
Mm-hmm.
You've done theater in New York.
I've done theater in New York.
And so what is cool about doing TV out here?
I don't know. It's everything. It's like the difference between like running and swimming. It's the same muscles sort of physically, but you're using them in a different way. And TV out here, I'm still learning. Like it's like I'm new to it. So I'm like, I jumped in. This was my first ever TV show. Like, I didn't, usually you get like a guest star, like, but I didn't take that route. I just kind of dove in.
You just got to be booked as a regular, of course. Here, let's watch the mayor. Look.
History. Math.
What?
Sorry, I thought we were naming our weaknesses. Algebra was a Guys, check this out. Tito's ballroom was actually a meeting spot for Black Panthers. I even asked Tito, and he dug up some old photos.
Oh my God. Is that Huey P. Newton in the same spot that I was sipping water in last night? What? I know my Panthers. I once did a paper on them for fun, and my mom gave me an A+.
If Gunt's accusing me of trying to save Tito's for personal reasons, then we could save it for a public reason.
There's a very natural thing amongst all of you.
Yeah.
And did it gel quickly?
It did. Like, I mean, I guess it's kind of like theater, or all actors, we're like vagabonds, we travel all over the place. You have to make new families when you meet a new cast. And so for this one, it just seemed so easy. Like, I've known Brandon for going on 4 years now. We both have the same agent. We came out of school at the same time, him from Juilliard, me from Columbia. And so that was my boy going in. He actually gave me the phone call to let me know that I booked this job.
Oh, wow.
Way before he was supposed to.
Okay.
Oh,
he was
really
not supposed to tell me that. And my agent was like, how do you know already? Because Brandon called me at midnight and was like, yo, you on the show, man. And I was just like, what is happening right now? But that like family atmosphere just like spread every person I met. Bernard is a better partner, like a better comedic partner than I could ever hope for. The brother like throws it up to me every time. Like, we help each other out, and it's the most like in sync relationship I've had on stage since like grad school, which was working with the same group of people for 3 years straight.
Yeah, sure.
So that is the equivalent. And Yvette is like I said, she's like the glue. And Leah's a sister. Like, it's a small family unit. It's a real group.
Marcel, you have to invite us over.
Yo, come through.
Yeah. All right.
All of you guys are more than welcome.
Yeah. How's the catering?
Catering is fantastic.
We're in.
Okay.
All right.
Catering is in. Do you see me?
Yeah.
Catering is lit. It's amazing.
Catering is lit. We just want
do
to
they
say.
Do catering in Broadway?
No, only for like the opening night.
Yeah.
So like the actors would like starve, and then on opening night you could like have
to go
like,
boxes
like,
and what.
But until then, especially in New York, you're like walking through the snow to like whatever the corner store is, like a bodega or something, trying to get something quick to eat. Or for those who are like health conscious, they would like run into like a Sprouts or something, like going somewhere and get like a salad and come out. But here, I literally walk out of my dressing room and there is a huge truck filled with all of the worst possible things.
Beautiful.
Well, worst or best, depending on
I mean, I'm trying to get my Michael B. Jordan body
on.
And upset. I can't do that because they have donuts.
Yeah.
We know the weakness of donuts.
Dude, they put maple syrup and pepper on the bacon.
Crack bacon. No. I've been trying to get my Michael B. Jordan body for like 5 years. Mayor airs Tuesdays at 9:30. Marcel, really
thanks,
nice
Marcel.
To
thank you so much. Yeah, appreciate
welcome
it,
to
Sam.
LA too.
Thank you so much.
Well, we're having